That's true. I see you're on top of your news.
Yeah.
Wilder Joshua, who wins?
Damn, that's crazy. I just take.
I got Wilder. Yeah. You got Joshua?
Since I'm American, I gotta go with Joshua.
No, Wilder's big, he's strong, he knocks everybody out. Okay, one more I'm gonna ask you. Lomachenko Linares, break it down.
Oh, Lomachenko. I feel like he tears him to pieces, like a chess match. Like, he'll just frustrate him, and I feel like Linares is gonna wanna give up, but like, he's not gonna give up, but Lomachenko wins.
No, Mark, did they all come with you?
No, not just my family.
That's it, just your family. Who's your family? Introduce everybody.
My dad, father, and trainers. Tony Gasper.
He has the hat representing.
Yeah. My sister, my twin sister, Esmeralda. She's not paying attention.
Do you box? Do you box? No? She doesn't box.
And then my mom over there, she's hiding.
Everybody's hiding. They're camera shy. Yeah. What can you tell me about your brother?
I mean, he trains really hard. He gets up really early to train. And he goes to sleep really late. He's like always restless, I guess you could say.
That's what champions do.
I mean, he can sleep whenever. If he wants to sleep, he can sleep.
So right now, when do you start training for the Olympics? Do we still have to wait another tournament or another? Or they selected you? Or how does that work?
There's tournaments. Right now, you go to international tournaments. It just, for the Olympics, it's probably be the same people. But next year, they have a new qualified for World Championships, which will be in August. But if you don't qualify through that, then you have trials, and then you have to qualify through an international tournament once you win trials. So it's a lot of qualifications.
All right, tell everybody where to follow you one more time.
At Mark the Boxer.
Spell Mark. There's a lot of ways to spell Mark.
M-A-R-C. Mark with a C.
Mark the Boxer. All the way from Fresno. What do you think about Marco Contreras, the trainer here, Mac?
Pretty good. Spell my initials. We both got the same initials.
Maybe you guys need to spar and settle it. You know he fought Josito Lopez in the pros.
Really?
Yeah. He had to lose like 30 pounds in one day. To make the, yeah, because they were short a fighter and they asked him. And he did it.
30 pounds?
Yeah.
Man.
Stay tuned. FeastReport.com, Zekbach reporting. So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. FeastReport.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.